Every couple who has been trying to conceive for more than a year and has not been able to conceive, they should go to their fertility specialist and get their tests done. And if your doctor tells you about any problem, just remember that there is a solution. Whenever we tell our patients about any problem they have, like blocked fallopian tubes, like low egg reserve or low sperm count, they simply go in denial, which is very much understandable because you have no symptoms at all. You're absolutely fine, healthy, living a normal life. And suddenly the doctor tells you that you have endometriosis or you have blocked tubes or you have low reserve. It's absolutely okay to be taken aback. But remember, today there are multiple solutions as there are multiple treatment options available. Infertility is not like a stage 4 cancer. Anyone can have infertility, and statistics say that today, one out of every six couples is infertile. First thing is that you have to accept that there is a problem. Only then can you find the solution. So do a thorough research, meet a fertility specialist, sit with the doctor, understand what is the problem, and discuss all the treatment options that are available for your condition.